Hi everyone, I'm making some chocolate cookies for my brother's birthday. But it looks like I've made a bit of a mess. I'll just give my hands a wash with this bar of soap. The last step is to make some icing by melting this butter in the microwave. Yum! This cookie dough is so good. These cookies are going to be the best. Everything is going so well. Wait, if this is the butter, then what did I put in the microwave? Whoa! Check out what happened to the soap. Enough with making cookies. Let's turn this into this. Are you ready? Then let's get science. Whoa! Oh. To do this at home, you will need an adult to help you, as well as a microwave and a bar of Ivory soap. Awesome! It's really important that you use Ivory soap. Ivory soap contains tiny bubbles of air, just like bubble wrap. Because of this, Ivory soap will float when added to water, unlike regular soap, which sinks to the bottom. These bubbles of air are the secret to how this works. Let's put the soap in the microwave and set it to high for 2 minutes. So how does this work? Food, drinks, and even this bar of soap all contain water molecules. A microwave works by making these water molecules vibrate faster and faster. This makes our food, drinks, and this bar of soap a lot hotter. As the soap gets hotter, the molecules of air inside the soap move faster and faster. They push away from each other and start to take up more space. This makes the bubbles of air much bigger. Here's a close-up of another bar of Ivory soap being heated in the microwave. How cool does that look? The plate and the soap will be really hot, so let them cool for a few minutes before carefully taking them out. Awesome! Look at this! It feels really weird, like a cross between cotton candy and a bowl of popcorn. It's now even less dense than the bar of Ivory soap and floats even higher on the water. I thought these pieces looked a little bit like clouds. I was super surprised when I left them for a while and saw streams of soap falling through the water, looking just like rain. You can leave it like this and break off a piece every time you need to use it, but a better idea is to turn it back into a bar of soap. Just place the crumbled soap into a bowl and add 2 tablespoons of water. Then mix it up really well. Place this mixture into a cookie dough cutter and let it dry overnight. Oh, one more thing. Make sure you wash the cookie dough cutter afterwards. Trust me. And there it is, a brand new bar of soap. This will make the perfect gift for my brother's birthday. He'll be so surprised when he opens this. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time on Silly Science with Simon.